Dhaba style Jeera Aloo. Literally everybody loves this recipe. So let's start by adding some oil, Jeera, green chilies, some potatoes, add the spices mentioned in the caption. Time to add some water, some coriander and lemon juice, and it is ready.